I always believe all of us have to have what I call strategic patience to learn. To learn what you do, that will reflect in whether we succeed or not. To learn about advanced material and how it can actually impact the world in a great way.